Welcome to a new Ignition Gazebo tutorial. In this tutorial, we will learn how to integrate ROS with Ignition. We will establish communication between them, so we can receive data or commands from ROS and apply it to Ignition and vice versa. We will use ROS Ignition Bridge, which provides a network bridge, which enables the exchange of messages between ROS2 and the Ignition transport. Its support is limited to only certain message types. Please check the README in the description to verify if your message type is supported by the bridge. In this tutorial, we will use ROS2 Foxy and Ignition Citadel. In the tutorial README, you will find links to install them. Let's send messages to ROS using the Ignition's Key Publisher plugin. First, we will start a bridge between ROS and Ignition using the following command. We have to source our ROS. We also have to ROS our bridge workspace. Start the bridge, we will use the following command. ROS2 run ROS Ignition bridge parameter bridge. Then we specify the topic in which data will be sent. Our key publisher plugin publish data on the keyboard key press topic. Then we add an at sign, which delimits between the topic and the message type. The first message type we specify is the ROS message type. Our plugin publish messages of type integer 32, which is std messages. Messages int 32. For ROS. Then after that, we have three options. We can add the at sign, or open square bracket, or close a square bracket. The at sign means we will have a bi-directional communication between ROS and Ignition. The open square bracket means we will have a bridge from Ignition to ROS. And the close square bracket means the data will be sent from ROS to Ignition. So we will make it a bi-directional communication, adding the at sign. Then specifying the Ignition message data type, which is also integer 32. Ignition dot messages dot int 32. In a new terminal, open any Ignition world. We will launch the mbt.sdf world for example. We will add the key publisher plugin from the plugin menu. Then press the play button. In a third terminal, we will listen to the messages sent by the key publisher. We have to source our ROS disk through first, then we will listen to the messages sent over the keyboard key press topic. ROS2 topic echo, then the name of the topic keyboard key press. Now open the Ignition and start. Press the keys on the keyboard. If we return to the terminal, we'll find data being sent to the ROS on this terminal. Now we have sent data from Ignition Gazebo to ROS. Try to send data in the other direction. You can also try different data types. See you in the next tutorial.